Turn out the Yes, that was Knives and Pens Acoustic by Avenged Sevenfold, Black Veil Brides. I just want to say hello to Hannah and Sophia and anyone else who's listening as well. Up next, got another Black Veil Brides song for you. We've got loads of Black Veil Brides, a load of Avenged Sevenfold, Eminem, Tupac, and all that, you know, mixing it up, Tupac, Biggie, all the old school hip hop as well. But this is Devil's Choir. Yes, that was Devil's Choir by Black Veil Brides. So I've got Avenged Sevenfold on the mind, I don't know why. Anyway, I'm going to go off of Avenged for Black Veil Brides for a bit. Go on to some Eminem and then go on to some Avenged Sevenfold for you guys. But this is Eminem and Without Me.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Homie Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back again. Shady's back.
lady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixing some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, but you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me, well I'm back, fix it in, antenna, tune in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting, testing, attention please, feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free, a nuisance, who sent, you sent for me, now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me, I said. You can get your ass kicked worse than the Middle Link Biscuit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy headed stale. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listens to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. So I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now